building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. That a nice surprise. Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. Behind you! He was using a dead body as its host. I've never seen an Ativa use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not. How about you go up and take a look around? Up a supply signal.
It's an ambush!
drums rolling around.
As well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel. Looked like they slowly took over the train.
This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Close one. Too focused on treasure. Let's store the code. Careful not to lose it. intel.
There are a lot of them.
Assess the situation before I can. Than expected. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box.
It's a fusion cell. There was a fusion drive upstairs. Shall we go? I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking nativas.
Leave it to me.
Ah!
data restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
The core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait, you're really going there? Sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Hey, whatever you do, don't look down. Aw, come on. I see a rope. I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Oh! Are you all right? Let's go! It's collapsing! This way! It's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, thank you. For me? I could get used to this. Take a break this time.
How far are you from the Alpha Corps?
Hey, don't push me while I'm operating.
I know you're taking a break. Are you sure this is the right way? Maybe I should be in charge of navigation.
How about you do your job, and I'll do mine.
All right, stop it, both of you. Let's go.
Another tremor!
Let's go.
Wait, slow down!
Ha!
get out of here. Outside for a moment.
It's desolate.
I miss the days when Zion was crowded. Lucky us. I spy a supply. There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset. Wait. Did you hear that sound up there?
Yes, I heard it. Get ready.
It's hiding. Thank you. Fantastic finish. Train on top of the left. This doesn't look easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
That lift was probably used to clean the train cars. How about we use the control panel to go across? The exit's on that side. Detecting a core signal coming from below. I'm thinking we're gonna need to cut through the sewer system.
Another sewer. I'd like to avoid getting wet.
This transportation network was built on top of the sewer system. If you don't like it, we can always find another way. What was that sound?
It isn't normal. Why is that sound coming from the airborne squad tunnel?
Nateeba shouldn't be able to hack communication lines.
Huh? That sound and the negative pattern from the Alpha Corps match!
What the hell? What exactly is happening down there?
We'll have to find out ourselves. Let's hurry.
be a survivor from the airborne squad.
All right, Lily. I'll hurry.
Lily, I need this communication line.
Oh, Meanie.
What? You were the one that interrupted.
Stop. We've got to focus. This area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left or down that ladder. Should we take a look at that path first? Get this moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs. the sewers.
We just need to find a way to open this door.
Found it, the floodgate controller. Hear that? Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. Expected as much. Can you get to where the hazard lights are flashing?
More swimming. It's like we're just going around in circles.
Don't worry. I'm keeping track of our steps.
created a non-living thing. Are the Natibas going through a change?
I'm afraid we have to give up. This one. Yes.
You happy?
Focused on the box. That was bad of me.
It wasn't that bad.
From this place.
There's evidence that survivors were once here.
I wonder, what led everyone to stay in a place like this?
All I know is that we're the only ones here right now. Just as I thought, groups of survivors were set up here. From the looks of it, this place has been abandoned for a long time.
Then, why do I feel warm?
Well, let's take a look around. Thank you. This is...
It's a place to honor the dead. They're still waiting for the salvation Mother Sphere promised them.
Damn.
I want to send the memories left here to Mother Sphere. That's where they belong.
I'll help.
Me too, me too.
Thank you, both of you.
Another sewer.
It's like a map.
What are you saying? Eve, over there. It looks like this old generator still works. This is how we operate the lift. I hate things like this.
Why?
You've never seen movies? This is a classic trope. It's a little too quiet.
So, about that noise we heard on the Airborne Squad channel?
Yes?
I analyzed the pattern, and the noise translates to... kill me.
Well, we'll find out more once we get to the source of the contamination. I wonder what it means.
There. You okay?
Yes. Let's continue.
Lift route without an actual lift.
What?
Oh, nothing. It just has bad news written all over it. Damn, it's been flooded with water. Gates and a bunch of other things.
Our priority is finding an exit. I don't really know. I guess it just makes me think back to when I was born. Aren't the waters here on Earth usually contaminated? It's blocked. We need a security code.
That's good. We'll give this place a proper inspection.
You seem to be enjoying this.
Didn't you notice during your scan?
Got it. Now let's go.
Already? How about we look around a little more? Just a little.
I mean, what's the point?
This kind of work, a thorough search.
was a waste of time.
A waste? Can't say it was entirely useless, though.
I don't care about that. I just want the bar.
Love a challenge.
This place, the air's different.
I feel it too. I'm getting nervous.
Like the Alpha Natiba is just up these stairs.
Eve, look at this.
This is a second Airborne Squad legacy.
Let's check it out. Maybe we'll be able to finally solve the mystery of that last legacy.
Wait, hold on a minute. Playing it here could provoke the other Nativas. Don't worry. We'll still have time to check the legacy after retrieving the Alpha Core.
Yes. For now, we should focus on fighting the Alpha Natiba. I'll hold on to it. Let's go. What is this place?
This is an ancient water purification system.
This is the source of the contamination.
Yes. We're finally here. Look, there's something hanging in the air. Looks like a human. I think they're alive. What should we do?
We have to save them from the contaminant. Ah! Ah!
Ah! What's that noise?
How are you here?
Oh, the alpha signal is spiking!
Eve, that's enough, I need help!
No, there's no way. That's impossible.
Look, there's something hanging in the air. What?
That...
Look, there's something...
It's over.
Yes.
Eve. The subjugation is being lifted.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Now you can rest.
Yes, my Eve. Thanks for freeing me. I have a favor to ask of you. Will the memory stick be destroyed? Because it's already contaminated.
No, it won't be.
In that case, are we floating among the stars? To space.
Taki!
promise, Taki. May your memories live on. Forever.
An airborne squad member who themselves became an Alpha Nativa. Is this the work of the Elder? Could I take a look at her memory stick?
Here.
It feels different from the Elder Nativa. I can dimly make out the image of a Nativa bearing black wings.
Black wings? It's the one that attacked Taki and me. It has to be. But why?
I can feel the hatred, but I cannot feel the source.
Why? Why does it hate us?
It's not unusual for Nativas to find themselves at odds with humans. But this...
Can you locate it?
It is not yet within the scope of my personal link. The same goes for the other Alpha Nativa.
All right then. We'll need another hypercell. Where should we go this time?
This time, the hypercell is at... the easternmost reaches of the desert, Abyss Lavoir. This one won't be easy either.
Let's hurry.
Yes.
As you know, from first-hand experience, it is not an easy fight.
I'm aware of that. But I promise, I will find it. And I will make it pay.
That's the kind of mistake you can't make twice.
What? What did you say?
Nothing. Let's just prepare ourselves to go to Lavoir. Come to the safe house when you're ready to leave.
You're the angel. You wouldn't know. You have everything. You have power. That's why you can continue with your mission without giving up, despite your doubts.
I do always doubt my ability to handle missions on my own. But it's what has to be done. It's what I have to do. That's why I don't give up. Nothing more, nothing less.
That's right.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm a sinner. I abandoned my comrades to save myself. The nightmare still haunts me. The Nativa shot lightning everywhere. They went down one after another, like bowling pins, helpless. At that moment, I didn't care about the expedition or my comrades. I just hid in the shadows. ran back to Zion while the captain bought time. I'm a coward. Can't even avenge my comrades.
That's enough. This has to do with Natiba's, and I can't ignore that. Where was the expedition headed towards?
The buried ruins in the Great Desert. A horrible place, full of sandstorms.
All right. Hey, are you all right? What happened to the toys here? They look like they're all broken.
I don't know what to do anymore. It's all over. It's all over. Jade, I'm sorry. Really. I'm so sorry.
I don't know who Jade is, but please, tell me more.
Just, who are you? What kind of person are you to try offering me any help?
I'm Eve, an airborne squad member. Although that doesn't mean much right now.
An angel? And now I'm being offered help by an angel? I guess I don't deserve more than that.
Why are you doing this? Something must have happened.
I used to have a younger sibling. But when the sky fell, she died. And I was spared. How cruel of Mother's fear. I've always lived alone with that child's memory stick. And then I heard that there was a place called Zion. Back when we were first crossing the Great Desert, I hid the memory stick inside a teddy bear. I wanted to protect it. But I lost it when I was attacked by a Natiba. The bear got caught in a sandstorm and was just carried away.
That's...
I've been buying the same kind of teddy bears from the scavengers out here. But it's all been for nothing. Do you see this? I've searched dozens, hundreds. There's no sign of Jade. It's all over now. This is the punishment I deserve. Jade, I'm so, so sorry. It's all my fault. Why did I put something like that in a bear?
The Great Desert. Sandstorms. A bear. Now that you mention it, I think I came across a teddy bear once. At Matrix 11's underground hideout in the Great Desert. Maybe I can check, just in case.
There's no point. I deserve this. It's my punishment. Can't tell if it's a punishment from Mother's fear, or maybe the work of some other gods.
I've been waiting for you.
Do you have good news?
I do. Well, I finished customizing the tacky device. So, you can now use tacky's weapon and skills.
Really? I didn't think that kind of thing would be possible. That's amazing, Lily. I'm sure tacky would have been happy to see this. Good work.
tell me if you need anything. Oh, look at all the dust in the socket. Let me clean that for you.
Eve, Lily.
I just realized we forgot about the legacy we retrieved at the Matrix.
That's right! We left it in the tetrapod!
I'll go and get it.
Great. Let's check it out.
I'm worried about what this one is going to be about.
Day 52. After the second dive. Fifth record. Legacy account Raven. I am the lone survivor. The truth. The truth always lets me down. I have gathered a good amount of information from the lab's records and the memories of Legion's soldiers. We've always followed the instructions of Mother Sphere to the letter. She was our guiding light, our salvation, our god. However, in truth, Mother Sphere was a powerful artificial intelligence created by mankind. In the distant past, there was an engineer named Raphael Marx. He was her creator. Mother Sphere brought great prosperity to mankind, but she seemed to have changed her mind upon the creation of Andro Eidos, her self-made counterpart. After seeing the limits of humanity and the potential of Andro Eidos, she decided there was no room to spare for mankind. Our god is not the god of humans. Then why? Why do we worship Mother Sphere? I don't know anymore. The more I learn, the more questions I'm left with. Everything puzzles me.
Mother Sphere. A being that was created.
With our own hands.
But why would she want to destroy us?
This information is full of errors. It's just not credible.
Usually, things only exist because people make them. Like us.
How dare you? That's blasphemy! Sacrilege!
Right. Sorry. But the truth doesn't need to be kind. Only true. The grace of Mother Sphere is a fiction. At least for the humans left here. Maybe you too will come to feel this way.
What?
Lily, Adam. This isn't the whole story. We don't even know if this is true.
Ah, yes. You're right.
We need more information. Adam, Please take me to Abyss Lavoie.